Man, I'm just tickled to death to be here at Voices One's 8th anniversary singing. Who would have known that they would have lasted 8 years? Boy, them fellas are. Actually, I tell you, they're super talented, and it's a joy and a pleasure to get to work with them again. And I think that they'll be singing for a long time to come. They're one of the greatest trios, I think, in Southern gospel music today. And I know my trios. Thanks.